send it day. And it's rutted.
Could you maybe get off the ledge?
Me? Why? Why? I'm recording. I got a bit of seat. I mean, if he hits me, he did something wrong, so.
He's coming our way.
Hey, Tim will come up. Tim's a good driver.
This side's easy. I ain't worried about this side. That side's a little sketch. The crazy thing is, I remember when this wasn't even, like, you didn't have to worry about this side. This side was easy. Now this side's what that side used to be. Jeremy, come on. This side's not bad. Now he can drive out down there. That's why he run up it.
Eric, put your seatbelt on.
Seatbelt.
Eric's an idiot.
Seatbelt on.
You want a helmet? Hit it to the bump. You got it. This is easy. He got this, no problem. Although his stiff ass suspension now and jacked up preload. Might bite him in the ass.
Might go.
Boing!
Just bouncing backwards.
Is that where my tire stopped?
Yeah. Dude, you were dead stop by the time you come over the hill. It was just momentum at that point.
As soon as I saw that damn pine cone right there. I'm messing.
Watch out.
Feel it out.
Yeah, I agree.
All I heard was send it day. I'm about to walk up this and make Eric feel bad. Ain't doing it.
It's a good decision.
It's Thursday.
It's Thursday.
Right?
He said no. It's Thursday.
I should have did it a little bit faster. Hey.